All right, we are kicking off our one-year anniversary celebration with some fun and delicious cakes while also learning some decorating tips and techniques.
We are so excited about that,
right? Self-taught baker and confectionery artist Sasha Nary joins us in our Studio 41 kitchen with more. And Sasha, you have done an amazing job with our anniversary cakes. These are so pretty. You said you started learning how to decorate or bake cakes when you were very young.
Yes.
Okay, and so how did you grow into these beautiful art pieces?
It just came to me as epiphany a few years ago. I started spending more and more time learning new techniques and practicing, sometimes failing, getting up, continuing practicing, and just my heart went into not just baking, but also decorating all sorts of different desserts.
Okay, I love it. All right, so we're gonna decorate. I'm gonna come over here, because we have two stations for us, right?
Yes.
Okay,
so. Amy, Tanya, okay.
Great.
So I will bring the cake a little closer to you, and thank you so much, Tanya. If you don't mind, I will show you on Amy's cake first, what we're gonna do, and then you can try to do it as well.
So these are the sunflowers.
Yes, to match our beautiful logo sun. So we're piping a little bit of buttercream first. We're using a little mini cookie as the center of our sunflower.
Love that.
And then what we're gonna do, we're gonna, and I'm gonna try to go around.
Oh, wow, it is so cute.
Yes, and we can turn the cake. And we're wiggling the piping bag as well.
Okay.
So how do you learn? I mean, like, these piping things have, like, all kinds of, like, ends you can pipe for forever.
Yes. Tips, you mean?
Yeah, the tips. Yeah.
There's a gazillion of them, and you can create all sorts of different things and flowers and petals and leaves with them.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. All right, so we're gonna do a little bit first to make it stick, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Just a little, yep. Okay. And then you can put the little cookie in the center.
Okay.
So here's, oh, you got one? Okay, perfect.
Okay.
So yes, start laying the petals flat first and wiggle.
Yes, I see ya.
Yep, and I'm gonna turn.
I'm not doing this right. Oh, so my piping is not turned right.
So yes, the piping tip needs to be perpendicular to your cake.
Ah. Oh, look out now. You might be onto something here. You got me on the side. Oh,
this is fun. Oh, so fun. Let's see. Then we do the next row.
Oh,
You're doing great.
I mean, how long does it take you to, look at that. How long does it take you to decorate a cake?
Some take 2 hours, some may take 2-3 days. It depends on the
complexity. How does it last that long?
We have a variety of different buttercreams to work with. Like this one right here is heat resistant, and the recipe is in my book too. It will hold your cakes in perfect shape for hours.
Oh my gosh.
And you do more than just cakes, right?
Yes, macarons and eclairs and all sorts of different choux pastries. I love creating meringue treats as well. Some of these recipes are on my website, some on the book, so a ton of different ones.
And the three cakes we have here are all different. Tell us what we got.
Yes, Amy, you have my Biscoff cake.
Biscoff, yum.
With caramel frosting and caramel drizzle. And Tanya, you've got my signature chocolate cake.
Woo!
And our first anniversary cake has my signature strawberry cake.
Yum. I do.
You did really good. Wow, good job.
Oh, thank you. Do you teach classes on how to do these?
I do.
Oh,
yes.
Mm-hmm. Oh, cool. Very nice. Amy, good job over there.
Thank you.
So we do get sparklies on yours.
Sparklies?
Beautiful. Yes.
Oh, nice.
Do we get to do sparklies?
The spray?
Yeah.
Oh, I put it away.
Okay. So this is a spray. It's like a glitter spray.
Yes.
Edible.
Mm-hmm. Edible glitter.
Okay. All right. So I can do another one?
And the book is right here, if anybody's interested, because you were self-taught, too.
Yes.
That is amazing.
A lot of knowledge came to me from my mom and my grandmother, and the rest of it came from practicing.
Practice makes perfect.
Working on perfecting my skills.
Oh. Fantastic.
Well, I'm gonna do one more. So what else is in the book?
In the book, you have my baking 101 tips. That's the first chapter.
Okay.
And then in the second chapter, there are seven different recipes of buttercreams.
Uh-huh.
And then you have some of my family's keepsake signature Ukrainian desserts, cakes and treats and cookies.
Uh-huh.
And then we have a variety of my different cake recipes there, whole chapter on macarons.
Ooh,
and
fun.
Then other little pastries that are very easy to make at home. I tried to make the recipes very easy to follow.
Oh, that's what we appreciate that. Well, Sasha, there's your information there on the screen. It's your social media handles,
your
YouTube channel.
We like
that.
Yes, we like seeing it.
All right, but we have to do our anniversary cake.
Yes. Would you like to light up?
No, I'll let you do it. It's your beautiful creation, so you go for it.
Making a mess.
Happy first anniversary, Daytime Chicago.
Yay!
Oh, Sasha, thank you so much.
This is beautiful.
Thank you so much. You did such a beautiful
job.
Thank you.
It does
not
look
nearly as pretty as yours.
Thank you.
It looks amazing.
All right.
Thank you so much. Shall we cut the
We'll cut them in the break. Yeah, I think so. In a second.